with most people out there that wanted to share videos, not the people that are really into technology that understand these things, but thinking about my mom or my parents, they have no idea what Windows Media Player is or QuickTime Player. So we really wanted to simplify this experience, you know. And to this day, the mission hasn't changed. It's still to try to simplify this experience. And later on, talking about still some of the needs that I think we still have not met. There's still